Hello friends, in this video we see about the derived question in sitting. Let's see about stoop sitting. What is stoop sitting? Sitting on the stoop and the trunk leans forwards. For example, the lazy position in the classroom. And the movements occur in this position is trunk flexion and uses in exercise therapy to perform the back and neck massage and the neck muscles relaxation to perform breathing exercises. Thank you.